Okay, I'm going to do a review on my iPod Touch 8GB 2.2 firmware. I just got this, I think, last Thursday. I guess it's been a week now. So let me show y'all some of the things and tell y'all what I think about my iPod Touch. So far, I've really liked it. I mean, you have the possibility of getting apps. One of the apps that I've got, I'm going to show y'all some of the apps I've got. One is AIM. If you know what AIM is on your computer, it's basically the same thing. It's just, you can do it mobily. I mean, you know, you can have AIM on your cell phone. This is, you know, the iPod version of a, what you call it, of an iPhone, which is basically this is basically an iPhone without the possibility of being able to, you know, make calls without having to use voice over internet protocol. So, basically, this is just, AIM. You know, except you can have favorites, you can have a buddy list, you have a buddy list, but you can, you know, have favorites, you can put your favorites there. You can see your info right there, you know, change your little pic with whatever pictures you have on your thing. And you can see all your active items that you have. You know, you can, there's Facebook, MySpace. I'm pretty sure y'all know what those are. They're basically the same. You know, pretty easy. Safari, which is Internet Explorer. It's not Internet Explorer, but it's the web browser. YouTube, pretty cool. Surf YouTube. You got your featured right there. Your most viewed. I'm pretty sure y'all know what that means. Your bookmarks. This is one I have bookmarked. I'll just share that with y'all real fast. It's probably not going to load. I'm sort of far away from my router right now.
Push B, and then just touch B, till I can get
my
satisfaction.
Right there, whenever that little bar right there is gray, that's what's loaded, the gray part, not this clear part right here. Alright. Enough of that song for now. And then if you wanted to bookmark it, which I already have a bookmark, you just click this little book right here. There's a little book right here. It's sort of hard to see. There's like a glare there. It's like right there. And then, let me see. I got Show Times, which is an application you can get. It basically shows you movie times that are within your, that are in your area. Basically, all you have to do is, It kept asking me for where my area is. That's what it was asking me. And I already had put it in. I don't know why it always asks me that. But all you have to do is click this little eye up here. And then, I didn't click the eye. Or, what am I clicking? Oh, you gotta click that little, not the eye. You gotta click the thing right next to the eye, sorry. And basically all you gotta do is you click, if you wanted to view your current location, you click current. But I want to view other, so I just click other. Click other, and then I click right there, and it puts in your zip code, like right there. You just click right there. You type in your zip code, but you know, go down there, or you can type in a city or whatever you want to do. But then you can see what show times are there. You know, like the remaining show times for the day are the only ones that will pop up. So that's pretty cool. Calendar, you can make appointments, or you can set, you know, like appointments and stuff so you don't forget them. You can set alarms for it so that, like, an alarm goes off at a certain date. You got eBay, pretty cool. Maps, you know, you can figure out ways to get to places, stuff. You know, this is a movie theater. I was figuring out how to get there. Well, actually, I already knew. I was just, you know, playing around with it. You know, having a little fun. Topple. Pretty fun game. Y'all should go check that out. Tap Tap Revenge, I'm pretty sure y'all have heard of that. It's basically Guitar Hero. Here, I'm going to try to play it. Probably not going to be successful, as it's sort of hard. Or, it's not hard, it's sort of hard to play while I'm recording. Just going to play a little bit of this song. I'm going to hold my hand, because I want to play a hard song, not an expert song. I can play the expert song, but I just want to play this hard song. Okay, see, that part was really hard, as that part you're, like, supposed to shake it, like, you know, when it goes up and down, you're supposed to, like, move it, because it has the accelerometer inside the iPod Touch or whatever, so you're supposed to, like, move it, and then when it has a left ear, you're supposed to, like, move it to the left, and then when it has a, or, let me, I meant to say when it has a right ear, I'll move it to the right, as I just moved it to the right, but, and then when it has a left ear, I'll move it to the left, or, you know, sort of, yeah, you know, do that with your wrist or whatever. But I'm gonna quit right now. When you quit, it just goes back to right there. You can register your score, but I only completed, and I only hit 16% of the notes, as I had only played about 10% or 20% of the songs. But let me see. Excuse me. You get your photos. You know, any photos you have. I don't really have any. All I have is one photo of me I got off of Facebook.